look to our destiny. The human race must.